See if that's just trying to split finger change up. There it is.
Line to left field. Took advantage of those long, strong arms and went down and got it. And the Royals lead 2-1 in the fifth inning.